long, long time ago, a kingdom lived in peace. Believing they had nothing to fear. But lurking in the shadows was a great and terrible evil.
I'm Nate Knight.
I'm Alessa Pam Davis.
And tonight's the night we knight the night. Ain't that right, Pam?
It sure is, Nate. But this is also the most controversial knighting ceremony in a thousand years.
You can feel the excitement and the tension. Because tonight, tradition will be cast aside. And the kingdom will change forever because of one man.
Ballister, the street kid with the impossible dream of being a knight.
Impossible that is until the queen herself made a shocking decision.
What?
No, he doesn't come from a noble bloodline. But he might just have the heart of a hero.
And Ballister made the most of that chance, graduating top of his institute class. A class that includes none other than...
Ambrosius Goldenloy, direct descendant of Glorin herself. The most anticipated knight of a generation!
Woo! With Ballister joining the ranks for the first time in history, our safety will be put in the hands of a commoner.
I don't feel safe. Is that what Glorin wants?
Yeah, really have acquaintance with his devil.
So, tonight, only one question remains. Will the kingdom accept this knight, who might not be right?